yesterday you were speaking about Africa being a sleeping giant in netball. I mean, all of a sudden today, 1 point. How was that game?
I think my heart's still fluttering, whatever. Obviously, it was a tough game. We were expecting a tough game. We'd heard the score from Jamaica and obviously knew what physical capacity the team had got. I was pleased that we took a 10-goal lead and not particularly happy that we conceded it in that last quarter.
Was there anything in particular the Ugandans did that upset your rhythm?
I think they're quite difficult because they're very patient. They actually play very, very short little balls, and it's very difficult to get in between and actually take clean interceptions. And then obviously they've got tremendous height in the circle with elevation to boot as well. So it actually is difficult. We have to turn the ball over before it gets there, and they were making that very difficult for us.
So after a match like that, what do you tell your team as a coach?
I think well done in the sense that they kept it. They could so very easily have lost it. So they've actually managed to come through a really tight game like that, and most of those players have never experienced a game like that. So I think there's a lot of positives in the mental toughness that we've shown. I'm disappointed with some of the basic skills that we let slip below our expected level, and some of the decisions that we made. But I think we're still on track. A win's a win. We've gone through top of the group. There's obviously things to work on for the next 3 days. 2 days. 3 days.